fully God in the flesh, but he was also fully human. When we look at the last week of his life before the cross, what role did his humanity play as he faced many challenging, hurtful, beautiful, and overwhelming moments? What does it mean for the followers of Jesus that he felt the full range of human emotion during his final, and indeed darkest hours on earth? Do we feel a connection to Jesus as someone who was moved deeply by beauty as we are? Do we find empathy in knowing that following God may disappoint others? Do we find ourselves challenged in what serving others actually means? Do we remember what Jesus did for us and how we should respond to this incredible act of love? Do we find light in our darkest moments, knowing that Jesus felt overwhelmed with his impending crucifixion? Do we feel less alone when we have been treated unfairly or betrayed by those close to us, knowing that Jesus was too? Does Jesus empathize with us when we are overlooked and left alone? Each week of this series, we will look at moments from Jesus' final week on earth and uncover the human emotion that he experienced. We are not bowing to a detached and cold king, but instead we are walking with an empathetic and loving God who understands our hearts. Join us for the 7-week journey that leads us up to Good Friday and Easter as we look at Jesus, personified.